My name's Tom Richards, I'm 16 and I'm from Pontypridd in South Wales. Where I live, there isn't a fantastic opportunity to make a career. It had a really good industry at one point, but it's fallen a bit on his head now, Pontypridd. Hopefully, if music does take off, I can't really see myself living there for the rest of my life.
You feeling good?
Very good, yeah.
Okay, listen, wish the best of luck. Wish some luck.
Come on, Tom.
My dad's a plasterer, and my mother's an assistant chef. My mum and dad have sacrificed a lot of things for me to do singing.
I always take him to his singing lessons. Definitely it paid off, because he rather goes out singing and rather being on the street corners with all the boys, you know.
Thomas, I've always had the idea that one day his career will take off and he'll leave Pontypridd.
He just hope he does so well out of it.
Well, I'm going to say you need to come back as you, but I'm going to give you a third yes. Thank you. Hi.
Hiya.
Good, what's your name?
I'm Tom. 16.
Oh, really? Are you still at school?
I'm in sixth form.
Cool. You look like you should be in a boy band or something. You've got that boy band look.
Thanks, I suppose.
Which song are you going to sing today?
The script, The Man That Can't Be Moved.
I love the script.
Sleeping bag, I'm not gonna move. I got some words on card, I've got your picture in my head saying, if you see this girl, can you tell her where I am? Some trying to help me money, they don't understand. I'm not broke, I'm just a broken hearted man. I know it makes no sense, but what else can I do? How can I move on when I'm still in love with you? And this one day you wake up and find that you're missing me, and your heart starts to wonder where on this earth I'm maybe. And then maybe you'll come back into the place where we meet. Then you see me waiting for you on the corner of the street, 'cause I'm not moving.
When you sing a song like that, it's about the emotion, right? And the lyrics should make you move a bit when you feel it, but that was a little bit contrived at times. But apart from the putting on the little act, vocally, I thought you were actually the best in this category we've had today.
I liked the voice, but I don't know what all the silly stage antics were, running here and running there, but I loved your voice.
Tom, the market has moved on drastically for a singer like you in your age. And that was what I would call a sort of a boy band performance from 5 or 6 years ago. I think it's crucial that you know the gap in the market and what you're trying to do.
So I'd like to hear a little bit of another song, but you just standing there, no moving.
I just want to say before I do actually sing it, right, no one here has ever made it with musical theatre, so I'm going to sing something just a bit different, okay?
Just sing.
Hang on a minute. Did you listen to what I just said to you? What did I just say to you? I am now relying on you to tell me what people of your age want to buy from you.
What should he sing, guys?
What can he sing?
Tom, it's your audition. We're auditioning you and your voice. Just stand there and sing something great.
I stick to my I respect that. I stick to my guns and on my head. So be it. Okay.
Thanks. Do.
This is the moment.
I like them a lot.
This is the moment. This is the time. When the momentum and the moment are in rhyme, give me this moment, this precious chance. I'll gather up my past and make some sense at last. This is the moment when all I
I don't think you could have chosen a worse song.
Oh. But do you not think he's got potential, Simon?
Yeah, but not what I would be looking for as a pop star.
You're trying to show us what you can do vocally and stuff, but what we're actually looking for is someone that comes in and says, look, this is who I want to be, this is where I want to go. And you sang two completely different songs.
I think you could do really well in the West End.
I understand that, but at the end of the day, I want to make it as a pop star. I want to be a pop star.
I think you've got star quality, but I don't know where I'd put you. It's really hard.
Tom, I think you're fantastic. I think you've got brilliant potential. You're only 16. This kid can go a long way. I think you're a rough diamond. That's why I'm holding my neck on the block here.
Tom, I'm going to kick this off. I'm going to say no.
Oh.
What?
Okay, nice.
Well, I'm saying yes.
I'm going to say...
I don't know where I'd put you in the music industry today. It feels like you were
Pixie
not dated,
yes.
But not right for this time.
What? So, Pixie, I want them through.
Yes.
Please say, yeah, I want them through. You have to put them through.
Really? She's got her own opinion.
You're not
losing. I want
them
through.
I don't know.
I'm gonna have to go
with my instinct and say no. What? Hang on. Pixie, give him a chance.
I don't think this is the right thing.
Give him a chance. You owe Louis Walsh a big drink.
Yeah.
Well done, mate. Congratulations. Yeah. How are you feeling?
I'm all right. I am, no way. Yeah.
You know, you are now. You weren't a minute ago, were you?
It means everything at the moment to go through. I'm the most determined ever now, just to turn around.
Do the X Factor, St. Tom.
No.